this up.
About a black or white thing, cause that will cause conflict and make this illegit. But your definition of legit and illegitimate is confusing. Now the redhead wanna say, to make things clearer, cause in about a year or two, what you do is take a look up in the mirror, and what you see is the image of hate that you shed upon the others, the sisters and your brothers. Now, in my opinion, you need someone to teach. The whole world is acting like a giant howl beach. I asked my man Victor what he used to do for fun. He said he learned to shoot a gun before the age of 21. Crime and abortion, all kinds of mind distortion. This is very important, but just a little caution. Know what you can do, that's a clue, and it's true. Yo, throw on a brand new sweater and make your life better. And do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
You got to do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
You got to do the right thing.
Do the right thing,
and dealing and big wheeling, and to a younger mind that stuff is appealing. So what do? They gather up a crew, go out and steal a rob instead of getting a job. Your mother tried to bring you up better than that. The same way she loved you, you loved the right back. But now you think you're grown and you argue a lot over money it got from dealing stuff on the block. Now you're not the only one in the world that has problems. Keep your head straight and you can surely solve them. Be a fly guy and reach sky high, and like the Jeffersons you get a piece of the pie. I hope you take heed to the message I brought. In other words, the lesson I taught. The red I kick a lyric, but I won't sing. And the FBI crew wants you, and you need to do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
You got to do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
You got to do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
Do the right thing.
Do the right
right thing.